Hands down, this is the best day of my life, and quite possibly the last.